I broke the drift car. No, I broke the daily. But I broke a drift part. So,
this is why you don't drift your daily, bro. Don't drift your daily.
Here we get the diff cover, because this is the piece that I broke off right here. So, I got one from Z1. Thanks, Z1, for looking out. You know what I mean? Sure, it's gonna put that on. Yeah, Milwaukee, sponsor me. For real, for real. I need that.
Yeah, way easier. You probably save yourself a good 2 minutes.
10. For real. 12.
Is there a gas gun underneath it?
RTV.
Oh, yeah. What the hell is that? What is that? What is that? What is in there?
But it's really like, it's for oil. Yeah. Like right now, I spill hella car shake fluid. I just let it sit there and it right. Soak all that shit up.
I really don't want to open this right now, bro. So
I know by the fuel pump. You change it, I try to crimp up, shit still don't work.
I have to change the fuel pump.
Shit still don't
work. There'll be some dumb shit.
So I'm like, okay, at this point, bro, let me just send this bitch to the shop.
Yeah.
Send it to the shop, you're like, yo, I installed the fuel pump upside down. Started with like a fucking metal rod.
Oh,
yeah,
just
tapped it
with
it. It was like, it was like, turn it on, Bobby. That shit turned crap. Right. Yeah, shit. I was like, these things fucking Jesus, bro. I'm like, it's like they put their hand on my motor and then this shit started
working.
So I'm like, okay, y'all fucking me. How was I? Oh, yeah. It was like nothing. I just come from like a devil situation.
Yeah, yeah. So
I'm going back to my crib. Try to go work. Shit still don't work. I'm like, okay, bro. At this point, I'm tired. I go to change. I go to watch videos. I change starter. These things like you gotta take off the plenum. You gotta take off the intake. You gotta take off the fuel rails.
Everything.
I'm like, maybe you know what? I don't know. So
it's just. I mean, what you learn. What I really hope though is that I have enough watching.
You think
I'm? I mean, I'd rather put a whole shit ton there.
Yeah.
I don't know. I just finished doing the reseal on the diff. Now I have to drop the drive shaft. And then yeah, just drop the drive shaft. Consistent beat all the way around, but yeah, okay, we get. Yo, there's a chunk missing on the other side. Obviously, I wasn't done. Okay. So he said we good. Yeah. That's what you want to see. You want to see that you can see the shit come out all the way around.
Yeah.
Now you know you got a gas head changing shit. Just the part broke. Put some lock tight on this fork. I never use long time. I'd be scared too. That's why I don't use it. That shit's great.
What if you can't untighten that bitch?
I mean, for some applications, like this shit better not come out. Not at all. Get that bitch in there. The only reason I remember it so like much is because I edited a video. You know when you edit videos or edit shit, it just stuck in your head.
You watch the video, good.
10 days before I heard it. I'm gonna put it up.
Yeah.
And I might just even slide this underneath it.
Yeah.
So I'll just stick it up, just slide underneath it that way we can have it. And then just like brace it. You know what I mean? Let me get it up first.
You putting it up on here?
Yeah. This is this right here.
You want to put it down, Chris?
You can. Okay. I know you got shit all over your hands.
Sorry, I'll just watch them.
Can you raise it up?
Oh, you got it?
Yeah.
Oh, should we sign it more this week?
Yeah,
should.
Yeah. I got it.
You know what I'm good. Just
actually, more? So, keep raising it. What we're going to do, I'm going to put it through here first.
Yeah.
And that way we can.
Yeah. Smart.
Because we got to angle it.
Smart man.
Actually, let me come on your side. Let me switch like this.
You just open the door? Right?
Yeah. Okay, do it. Good.
Oh, what the fuck? What? I didn't know you could do that.
Yeah, spin it. Booyah.
Bro, I didn't even like it.
Little tricks. Okay, so. This is gonna go over here from this. And I'm gonna put it in this hole.
Yeah.
So, but it's just gonna be a little weird.
Where's this
one?
Oh, that's not funny. You don't wanna lift it up more?
No, I get, yeah, let's work smart.
Be smart. Just smart. Are you good?
Yeah.
Alright, yeah. So you got by it, I do the rest. Oh shit!
I'm holding my back. Okay. I'm holding on my back. Yeah. Actually, I'm gonna put it through the hole. Fuck it, I'm gonna use my arms.
Alright.
I got
it. Yeah, thanks.
Do I need to angle it? Okay, cool. Alright, so.
Oh, yeah, this is the angle that's like.
Dude, as long as it's in there.
Yeah, it's on there.
Sure. I ain't going nowhere. As long as that bitch is in there, she ain't going nowhere. Okay, so. Next thing is, I think the last time I did this. Other car, I made it was easier for me to do it to put the drive like all this shit on,
yeah,
because it holds it too and it helps it line up.
Putting in my sweat, bro. I started making music for fun.
For what?
For fun?
Hey, that's how it starts, man. Look, that's how it starts. Let me hear some shit.
I don't want to do it. So this is the first song I did by myself, like produced it.
What are you making it on?
It's an app called BandLab.
BandLab, what are you talking about?
It's some different shit. Just me on the song.
Oh, you rap on it?
Yeah.
Okay. For you? Yeah. I fuck with it.
No way.
I fuck with it. It's different, not for real. Yeah, I fuck with it. A lot of people be trying to cop other people's shit, but that's different.
Yeah.
Your own shit.
Oh, damn. This is some lit shit.
What account? That's what I mean. Lyrics is important too. What the fuck are you talking about?
Okay, so my cousin, he was like basically the engineer, and he was trying to count me in.
Oh, and I was saying
it,
yeah.
But I wasn't rapping it. But he recorded it anyway. And he put it in there.
No, that's fine. It'd be like that. That's the ones.
For that count, for that one, for that count, for that one, get back. You know, you ready to die. Bop out this, yo, what? That shit make you deaf, yo. This a Hellcat, not no scatman. This my brand new weapon.
Okay.
This gon' make you look.
I got
this up in my pocket, but I'm not no crook. I got this baby from PA, and she be shaking hips. Ooh. Ooh. Brand new crush, I got this. Oh, yeah, this ain't brand new.
I don't know, so you be finding
the fucking thing. That shit hard. Alright, no, this shit fire. You still on that phone.
That shit
right there. So this is why my other dick broke. And y'all should pay attention too. Watch this shit. So when me and Buddy was doing this thing last night or that night. But we didn't tighten this back up all the way. Like the same way you did it, just so it don't move, we did that. We was rushing to get to the event, right? So what was going on, the diff was shifting back and forth. Eventually it got far enough to where it put a lot more stress on that bolt and snapped it. Every bolt matters. Damn.
The other one was like twice.
You saw how I was struggling to get over. Yeah, this shit, I could put this bitch in with one hand type shit.
That bitch was jamming for like kind of hollow.
It is? I mean, it's aluminum. This bitch going right in. Can you pass me those four bolts?
I feel like I don't know if it's because my car is like more heavy, like my shit all is a bolt.
Your car's a bolt. Your car's a fucking bolt. This is literally what I wanted to get done today. Get the diff in the garage shop, and I'm proud.